watching KDKA-TV News This Morning in high definition.
The PUC and West Penn Power have reached a deal in connection with the death of a woman in Hempfield. Carrie Goretzka was electrocuted in her backyard when a power line fell on her. West Penn Power was found negligent in her death. It's now agreed to pay a fine and change maintenance procedures. In December, a jury ordered West Penn Power to pay Goretzka's family $109 million.